My bike is still being a piece of shit. Oh my god, how much further to the road?
Wait, you jumped?
Went up the hill and fetch a pail of water. No, I didn't.
You fell down. You fucking. Yeah.
Yeah, I fell. I fell, yeah. But no, I did not lose my bike because it's stuck in the fucking rocks. Oh, go for it. Go. Go. There we go.
That's AI. That's AI.
AI, my ass. That fucker's off the radar, dude. Military jets from Fort Zancudo do not come this far out. Oh, hey, guys. This is part two of,
Dude, it does if you're doing that one mission with that, No, that's fucking AI. Did everybody in lobby die?
No.
Oh, don't tell me we got the jet glitch. No.
The what glitch?
I thought they fucking patched that. It's where a jet in lobby.
Oh, that's your bike. I'm sitting there going, why is my bike still showing on the radar?
Oh my god. Dude, you better be fucking joking. Yeah, it was AI.
Well, that was a fun little fucking side turn. Your bike is gone, bro. Currently unavailable. Hurry the fuck up, you dingleberry.
I'll get pissed if it says that my, I have to pay for my own bike. Fucking church.
What the fuck was that, dude? Why did we bomb?
Dude, it's just a jet. It thought we was, a threat. Whoa, it thought he was a threat. But she wasn't impressed.
Because I'm wearing all red. I see how it is. Profile.
You're crypt. Is it crypt or blood? I think it's blood.
Blood's a red, crypt's a blue. And MS-13, I don't know what they are. Maybe they're pussy pink. I'm not sure.
I don't want to piss them off, preferably.
They're chumps. They're rank amateurs.
By the way, he lives in Texas.
They're rank amateurs, dude. Seriously, like.
How about you just keep after your channel, I'll keep mine alive.
I don't even think they last in the Bronx. Like, the legit gang ghetto of the Bronx. Not saying I would either, but, you know.
Nope. Oh my. Okay, come on down.
How's it, hanging down there, Ford?
Good. Quite nice, actually.
How's the rock crawling business?
Pretty fucking great, actually.
Ooh. I actually like this top view, it's kinda cool. No. Come on, baby, push. No, my bike is not giving birth.
Like sure
he's not giving birth
like
to Big Bertha.
Why not Little Bertha? Racist.
I think that's sexist. Racist.
Same difference.
Oh!
Oh! You prick!
How'd that work for
you? You jumped like a bomb out of hell on me. Whoa, is that a whorehouse?
I think so. That's like the Pink Panther.
That's a whorehouse. Pink lights. Roxanne! I ain't gonna sing that one after it. Fuck. Right?
Oh yeah, by the way, my tires are bulletproof.
What was you saying?
The tires are bulletproof, bitch.
Well, what happened to you, bitch?
It was hoping I would swerve and you hit me and then you'd fall.
Oh, I see city. The fuck?
Ah, double barrel. Oh. That scorpion though.
The what?
It's what it's called when you royally fuck up and your legs curve so much that they hit your head.
Okay,
it's called scorpion. You remember that show? Okay, my bike does not wish to go up the stairs.
Which one, Ridiculousness?
Yes.
Loved it.
Who was that girl? Westy or whatever her name is?
West Coast. Chanel West Coast.
Yeah. She's kind of hot, actually. I'm not gonna lie.
Jesus Christ,
you fantasizer. Don't need a fantasizer. I fantasize about the weirdest shit.
What?
I fantasize about the weirdest shit, like a dragon with 18 titties. Oh, Ford, you amuse me.
Dude, I wouldn't even said that out loud. Dude, really, don't be a bitch. Get down here.
I'm trying to remember how to, actually. Oh, over here.
Just fucking drive off.
Oh, okay. I'll drive right off into the water, George.
What the fuck was that?
Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go?
Oh, dude, my uncle got stuck on saying shit like that for a fucking year. I wanted to commit suicide.
Suicide? You didn't want to commit seizure salad?
And it was suicide prevention month. Okay? That's when he started it. I thought, what a great fucking time.
I guess he was building up your courage to not get yourself killed. Isn't this where I knocked you off last time? Ford, I love you. And say bye to your bike.
I saved it. I straight fucking saved it.
Ford.
Whoa! What the fuck? Whoa!
Ah, there we go. Tore through it.
Dude, Corey, I saved my bike. Guess how? As it was falling down steps, I recalled it.
It's an attack buzzer, dude. I don't like this.
Oh, my neck. I think I had a helmet on. One crash rating, though.
My neck.
Which way did it go, George? Which way did it go? You know, we might need to go and pass through this area. I ain't no fucking expertise, but, you know. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, car. You genuinely were nothing more than a nautical asshole. I'm coming for you. Give me a sec. Give me a second. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. I'm coming hardcore. Wait, what?
Hey, Tony, just joined me. Well, right now we're doing a round of map zones. If you can get in, there's 29 people, one slot open.
One slot.
I just slide it in the slot.
I don't like that chopper right there.
Nope, that's what I'm calling it.
Oh, wait, it's one of those normal hover choppers.
Dude, I don't like being in this general area of the map either. Like, fucking just in general.
I'll shoot, no questions asked. There is no shoot first, ask questions later. It's just shoot first and shoot again and shoot again and shoot again.
Tony, here in a second, I'll say party, but...
Woo! Oh, go fuck yourself, kid.
You know what's gonna suck, Corey?
Mm-hmm.
Whisper. If you didn't have your party settings sound shared, nobody's gonna fucking hear us.
Yeah, but yours and mine is fully.
Yeah, mine's set up, so...
I think this is the only time we've actually been tied with the whole three! Oh my god, thank you, wonderful bike fairy.
As he dies. Did you say bike fairy?
Shut up.
Shut up. There's something wrong with you.
Oh, loads. But not enough room to get into all of it right now.
Corey, you have four. I have three.
No, we have just three saying. Each. Jackass.
Okay, quick fun.
Calm your tiny little squirrel brain. I understand it's hard for you to wrap your mind around numbers. I get it.
I'm gonna slug you in the fucking throat. I'm
gonna slap you with a mushroom.
Probably would, you fucking
weirdo. The king of all mushrooms. No, that's just a medium-sized monster.
Medium-sized monster? What the fuck? Does it look like a pop can?
I heard girls say it's like the size of a Pringles can.
That's not right. No. What?
Like it's round like a Pringles can?
Dude, you have fucking problems. You need to go to the goddamn doctor right fucking now.
You do know the dude with the world's biggest dick is like, the dick is like a fucking 20 inches around or something? 30 inches around?
Nah, it's 13 inches long and I think 8 inches around.
No,
anyways, why the
someone
fuck
else
do we
bested
know this?
It now, it's 20 inches long.
Jesus Christ, you're not helping. But no, you said it's like a Pringles can.
Yeah.
If it looks like a fucking Pringles can on the end, you have problems.
No, not okay. On the end, you weird fuck.
No, you said it looks like a Pringles can.
Oh,
fuck,
one-eyed
how
gopher.
Am I supposed to take that? Jesus.
One-eyed gopher.
What did you say?
It's a one-eyed gopher.
One-eyed gopher? What the fuck did you do with a dig in the dirt? Jesus.
You polish it enough. If you polish it enough, it turns into a squirt bottle.
Dude, does it look like a spray nozzle on the end? The holy shit! No wonder you're fucking single.
Oh fuck you, asshole!
That's not I beat you by the way.
Huh? Outsourcing
not only makes. I beat you here, by the way.
Yeah, don't get shit. I'm just digging around.
I was just waiting on you to say, oh, it slides in like butter. What the fuck is this? Stick of butter? Like shit. Or you gotta take a spoon and shove it up there. I'm just, emphasizing.
Oh, dude. Oh my god, don't even. I just remember seeing this product on Wish.com. If you've ever heard of this app, most people probably have.
Most people probably
have. The fuck? Okay, Wish.com is this app where you get to download shit and you get to buy it and. You download the app, you get to buy stuff. Pretty fucking simple, right? Well, anyway, Wish is kind of, how do I say, unique in its phases. And one of the things they were trying to sell on it.
Fuck.
Was this weird thing. Oh, I returned it to storage before it died. I'm trying to get across the rocks. Was this thing where a girl takes this long slender thing and sticks it into the hole in the wing.
Okay, and I'm setting my screen up now. This will be part one and we'll probably be back patrolling. See how it
is. I gotta save this.